moment. Welcome, everybody, as you're looking live at a sold-out arena ready to kick things off tonight.
Scores will be settled, bodies will be broken, and dominance will be established.
And it all starts right now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 256 pounds, the Natural, Dustin Rhodes.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Champion. Remember the time he put his mask on the line against Eddie Guerrero and won?
Rey Mysterio Jr. proved he was willing to bet on himself and succeeded in the process.
Each time this man steps in the ring, he leaves the audience jaws on the floor.
Arlington, Texas, weighing in at 301 pounds, the American Dream.
It may not be cool to play by the rules or treat every single opponent with respect, but they don't care.
Hey, the WWE Universe sounds like they think it's cool.
Agreed. It is cool.
What you just said was powerfully uncool.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
Oh.
representing the Patriots, from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 269 pounds, the Superstar.
This is someone I can give my full support to, someone who has the guts to stand up for what's right.
What are they, a knight in shining armor? Give me a break.
The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
This is going to be really bad. Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Scissors. Stomping down.
Oh, basement drop kick.
Placing them into the corner.
Tag is made. Double snapmare.
Oh,
pair of kicks. Oh, into a senton. Spectacular.
Is it enough?
One, two, heavy
knee. The breakup.
One, two.
Scoop slam sets things up.
From the middle rope.
Absolute massacre.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Evading offense.
Takedown. And now punches right.
What a shot.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Just an onrush of offense here.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Backdrop.
He fends off the attack. Was ready for that.
Uh-oh. opponent from the top turnbuckle. From the top, double stomp.
Cover. There's two.
Kicks out. He still has life.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Vicious right forearm.
What a forearm. Drop back to the knee. That's great strategy.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
From the top.
What?
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Slides back into the ring.
Oh, falls victim to a German suplex.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Better make reservations at the local medical facility.
A superplex.
Boom, face first. Set up for something in the corner. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Boom! Bionic elbow.
Answering back.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
From under the apron. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Tag switching it up.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Superstar can do it to put him away.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Back suplex on the apron.
Big kick.
Oh, man.
Ooh, right to the kidneys. Now he's been put on the defensive.
He must have seen that coming.
Cut in half.
Belly to belly.
Launched.
It could be over here.
This is it.
One, two.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
He's going back to the well.
Landed with a face
looking wobbly in the corner.
He's one step ahead there. And he had Ray's number there. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Heading to the pay window. Absolute power.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Elbow drop. Piercing. Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Three.
Driven into the barricade.
Whipped right into the barricade.
Four.
Really just laying it in.
He's getting a little battered now.
Five. He planned for this and could still rally.
Gets him with the counter.
Six.
On to the back of the neck. Double stomp.
He knows how to avoid contact.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Got the leg. Dragon screw. That'll tear your knee up. He's got the answer for that one. A dial stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Great counter.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Turnbuckle drop kick. Picture perfect drop kick.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
At this stage of the match, they
perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Oh, this fire. Our legs are locked.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce.
Almost fired.
Now taking control.
Will this match end? After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out. It's over. All in a night's work.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Your winner, the Dragon.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
And here we go, tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team, and Cole, I know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action.
Ooh, takedown.
To the floor.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. Look out!
Somersault plancha to the floor.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Hurricane! Four!
And a tag there. looking for a high-risk move.
Good Lord, taking flight.
Big-time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Look at this.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body. Uh-oh.
The dive.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Three.
Springboard. Oh, just completely off target there.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Down he goes.
Able to get out of the way.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
No.
Slingshot cross body? That was ridiculous.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Two.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
He manages to escape it.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Full Nelson applied.
Dragon suplex.
Two.
One. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
What he does, keeps on the attack.
And he gets the tag.
Yikes, don't even wake you up or knock you out.
Yeah. Great reversal.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
And kicked in the gut.
And the cover for the win.
And he only stays down for a one count.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
There he goes, right into the corner.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. He's taking some good hits.
Saw that one coming.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but he also gained command.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Victory for this tag team here tonight.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things. Producing a trampling.
Debilitating elbow drop.
He's got him covered. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
Power slam.
Just launched.
This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, but I think he's got a lot left in the tank, Cole, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
I have to know, Corey, any particular strategy come to mind in this type of match?
Oh, yeah, Cole. Trust no one. I mean, even if you form an alliance, it'll only be temporary. This is truly a case of every superstar for themselves, and you have to keep that in mind at all times.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow. Oh, strong impact.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Sky high.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good Lord. Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Strong kick.
At this point,
look out! He just punched him in the chest.
He's absorbed some damage already.
That one scouted. He's got him scouted. Things went from bad to worse.
Oh, and that buys some time. From behind. Crimson mask now.
Oh, what a shot. Eye on the counter.
Delivered into the barricade.
Put down a barricade.
Goes right through. Boom. Scorpion death drop.
Come flush.
Top rope. Putting it all on the line.
Does he have him here?
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Well, what's going to happen here? Bridging fall-away slam.
Impressive.
Connected on that. Hey, ref, look the other way. And again. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Refusing to give up even an inch
touch of ground as this match continues.
Targeting the throat there.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Sliding back in from the floor now. He's back into the ring. To the outside.
This could get wild.
And able to beat Vader to the punch. My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Here it is.
No countouts in this one. He's ejected from the ring.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Incoming.
Knees right to the gut.
Big clothesline.
Comes back into the ring. He returns to the ring.
Sent right out of the ring.
Is coming there.
Shoulder tackle.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He gets sent down to the floor.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's doing a lot of gesturing and it could cost him. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back to the fight.
Still in this.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Tossed with the arm drag.
Uh-oh, look at what they're gonna do. Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Clubbing blows. He wasted no time kicking out there.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? There they go. Oh, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, clothesline.
Sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Set him up for the flatliner.
He's getting a huge boost right now. Come on.
A bear hug squeezes the breath out of that.
That's submission forces a tap out.
And they get the win. What a fatal four-way.
Well, it wasn't literally fatal, but it was pretty close. Take a look.
Here is your winner, the Icon.
What an explosive fatal four-way.
And as the dust continues to settle, here's your winner.
An amazing performance outlasting three different opponents.
It was a real testament to his abilities.